first oven. Steve, you want to open that door? In there for me, bud. And open that other one. Ten foot by 11. Washroom. These are what we're going to be doing today. Bumper plates for Humvees, tow hooks. Steel plates we've done. Industrial part. Another rack of them. Another rack. Here's our other oven. 10 foot by 10 foot by 11. Over here. We have our pressure washer. Down here you have your adjustments. This is the chemical that we use to clean our parts with before we paint them. It's a phosphate wash. It helps the parts bond. The paint bond, I should say. Some of our part hooks we use to hang our parts with. Just a normal spring steel hook. It's all different thicknesses. They're designed with a V on the end, that way you have minimal touch point with a part, which I'll explain later.